Finding well-paying part-time jobs for students abroad can be a great way to cover your expenses and gain valuable experience. Here are some part-time job options that tend to offer decent pay. Bartending. Bartenders can earn tips in addition to their hourly wage. Hourly rates can range from $10 to $20 or more, depending on the location and the establishment. Waitstaff. Waiting tables in restaurants can pay around $8 to $15 per hour, with tips often boosting the earnings. Retail sales in high-end stores. Sales positions in upscale retail stores can pay around $12 to $20 per hour or more, especially with commission-based incentives. Freelance design or writing. Freelancers in fields like graphic design or writing can earn varying rates, often starting at $15 to $30 per hour or project, depending on experience and complexity. IT support or computer programming. IT support roles or freelance programming can pay around $15 to $30 per hour or more, based on skill level and complexity of tasks. Language interpreter or translator. Language-related work can pay around $15 to $30 per hour or more, based on language proficiency and demand. Fitness instructor or personal trainer. Fitness instructors and personal trainers might earn around $15 to $25 per hour or session. Delivery driver or courier. Delivery jobs can pay around $10 to $20 per hour, and in some cases, tips may be included. Research assistant. Research assistant positions can pay around $10 to $20 per hour, depending on the academic field and responsibilities. Event staffing or promotion. Event staff and brand ambassadors can earn around $10 to $20 per hour, depending on the event and location.